Unidentified miscreants abducted the personal assistant of Manipur Minister Leshanthem Susindro this morning. As per reports, the incident took place while the PA Somarendro was headed towards the Sri Sri Govindaji temple. A case has been taken up and investigations are underway. According to security advisor Kuldeep Singh, there are developments in the case and few suspected phone numbers have been identified and are being monitored.